你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Rest of Life has a new preheating official platform. Xiao Zhan will join QuickBook to record. Listen to his heartbeat. The official announcement of the Rest of My Life, Please Advise will be announced on September 8th, simultaneously broadcast on the Goose Factory video platform and Hunan Satellite TV. At the same time, this excellent work will be launched simultaneously on the overseas platform See Goose of Goose Factory. There are more friends who can follow the drama without time difference and see the style of Gu Wei and Lin's school. Witness the beautiful love story of the two people after experiencing ups and downs along the way. The days of September 8th are getting closer and closer, but there are still many friends who feel that time flies too slowly. I'm counting on my fingers every day, hoping to be faster. Hurry up. Many people understand this kind of urgency. After all, Dr. Gu Wei made everyone wait too long. This time he can't miss it again. Regarding this drama, there have been a lot of trailers and clips released recently. Officials have successively released behind-the-scenes production tidbits, official trailers, the dynamic posters of Gu Wei and Lin's school, etc. The MV for the theme song of the same name is also officially launched. Let everyone once again have more expectations for the overall plot. In this drama, Gu Wei played by Xiao Zhan is a very modern character close to real life. It is also the first time he has tried new challenges in a role other than costumes. Judging from only the footage in the trailer, he took this role very accurately. It vividly interprets Gu Wei's emotional dynamics, and every frame is deeply attractive. At present, the new warm up of the Rest of My Life, Please Advise has been launched on the official platform. Hunan Satellite TV also started the warm up for the first time, and more exciting clips will be released in the follow up. It was previously reported that Xiao Zhan and Yang Zi will join the recording of QuickBook and on the same stage sing the theme song of the same name of the show, and listen to the heartbeat voice with everyone. A few days ago, Hunan Satellite TV's official platform opened the Yusheng, Please Enlighten Me, and Share a Wonderful 14-second clip online. Although it is different from the dynamics released by the drama party, it still makes the audience highly anticipated. According to Internet News, follow up Hunan Satellite TV will follow the show to carry out more publicity warm ups. Hunan Satellite TV's warm up promotion at this time is also a very clever time point. Everyone knows the drama and Goose Factory of Legend of Life. There were a lot of new developments at the beginning of this month. However, Hunan Satellite TV's holding of force has even aroused suspicion from the outside world. Many people think that this drama is broadcast exclusively by Goose Factory. This is not the case. Some time ago, Hunan Satellite TV had a hit drama. It is necessary to stagger the time of the drama announcement to avoid disputes. Besides, The Rest of My Life, Please Enlighten Me is set on September 8th. There is still close to a month. It's completely too late to carry out warm-up and publicity in the follow-up strengthening. What is worthy of surprise is that on August 16th, someone in the media once again confirmed that, soon after September 6th, the starring actor of the drama Legend of Life will be present at the opening conference. The recording of the new issue of Happy Camp will continue on the day after the official end. In this issue, Xiao Zhan and Yang Zi may jointly perform the theme song in the play, bring you a different on-site experience. Today, it's getting closer and closer to September 8th. Maybe I waited silently for this day while I was busy looking forward to Dr. Gu Wei played by Xiao Zhan. In the previous interview, Xiao Zhan also said that this role is worth looking forward to. We can not only see his brand new breakthrough, you can also gain more touches in such a charming role.